So we're gonna let the fence move with the tractor. Instead of us pulling it, we're gonna let the tractor pull the fence out. Should scare a couple of goats. They're standing on the hay pile. Look at the goats on the hay pile. You guys get off of there.
They're trying to get that hay.
Oh, they'll find out in like, let's see, 10 seconds flat. Good luck. We're hoping this will work. Oh, without taking trees down. I think we need a chain. Yeah, that broke. We need a chain. That went easier than I thought. Down it goes. This has to go on the back side of our fence. Uh-oh. Let's not take that with us. There we go. Hey! No! Okay. Always on the lookout for a rooster or two. So now we're pulling this fence. So it meets with this fence. Nice to let the tractor do all the work. And then we'll stretch the wire up. No more escapee goats. Hopefully no more dogs from next door coming in. It's a process. Finish the fencing for the goats. Okay, don't you see that? 5 foot high. Our bucks were totally getting out. Haven't escaped in 3 days since it's been up. So, pretty happy. We'll put sides on that for our shelter. It's definitely been like Jurassic Park, testing the fences. Thankfully, this is on a hill, this fence, so it's too high for them to jump over. Pretty happy. Happy with the results. Well, neighbors, horses came to visit. Well, I guess you can't see them that well. So my little Tonka, who's a stud, and I think he's about a year now almost, he's trying to get jiggy with them. He's bouncing back and forth. Oh, there's the Winnie. Come back, girl. Oh, buddy, what's going on? You can't go with them. Aw, oh, cute little bird. I got it. You can't help. No helping. Beanie Bell. Putting sides in the gold enclosure today. We're going to put tin on the outside. And then I think we're putting sheets on the inside. Hi, guys. Hi, Phil. Oh, hi, baby Belle. Hiya, baby Belle. Hiya, baby Belle. Thanks to this little guy and that little black and white one, I should have six girls having babies in September. First, right there. Daisy, they don't want to play with you. What are you doing? You're crazy. Whoa! Oh boy. There she goes. Around the house. At any moment. Daisy Duke! Daisy Dukie! Oh, here she comes. Whoa! Whoa! Daisy. Go, Daisy. Ready? Go! Daisy. Go! Go! You guys are like, what are you doing? Silly dog. Whoa. Oh my gosh, Daisy, you're crazy. She's finally gotten to where she actually wants to play with the goats instead of eat the goats. Only took us 3 years. Oh, right. And we just put some grass there, some grass seed. So, well. You know, we just planted grass there, right? Yeah, we did. Repurposing a shed. We took a shed apart from, I'm not sure where, oh, somewhere in Kamloops. Somebody was giving a shed away that you had to take it down yourself. So we went and took it down and thought, oh, we'll use the tin somewhere. And here it is. Of course, the goats are already starting trying to dismantle it for us in between cuts, so. This is why we have the plywood inside, so that they can't punch out the tin. Looks good, Kel.
It's getting there.
Good job.
It's, you can cook this, that's for sure.
Oh, this whole area. This whole farm is a work in progress. Yes, now it's starting to rain.